My predecessor, His Excellency Son Jose. I congratulate him in particular for shepherding the first 2015 negotiations to a successful conclusion well in advance of the summit. And I thank him.